deviation formed by combination of two plane mirrors. Suppose here two plane mirrors are placed. This is one plane mirror. Name it as M1, mirror 1, and another mirror. Which is making angle theta between these two mirrors. This is mirror 2, M2. So now, one incident ray is incidented on mirror 1 with certain angle. Angle theta 1. Then it is reflected. That reflector ray is incidenting on second mirror with certain angle. So again it is reflected back. So here on first mirror angle of incidence is theta 1. Angle of reflection is same according to laws of reflection. And second mirror angle of incidence is theta 2. And angle of reflection is theta 2. And first mirror, the angle of glancing is alpha. And second mirror, angle of glancing is beta. So, if you see, this is A, B, C is like a triangle. The sum of angle of triangle is 180. Alpha plus beta plus theta is equal to 180. So we can write like this. Alpha plus beta is equal to 180 minus theta. Okay, this is equation number 1. So we know that the deviation from first mirror is deviation of first mirror is 2 alpha, deviation of second mirror is 2 beta. So total deviation is equal to deviation of first mirror plus deviation of second mirror. So deviation of first mirror is 2 alpha plus deviation of second mirror is 2 beta. Then we can common 2, then 2 into alpha plus beta. From this first equation, alpha plus beta in the sense 180 minus theta. So we can substitute that value into this. Then 2 into 180 minus theta. So then if you multiply 360 minus 2 theta, this is total deviation.